It all began with a little hobbit named Frodo Baggins, a visit by the great wizard Gandalf, and the finding of the One Ring of Power. But evil forces pursued the ring, and the wizard and hobbit were forced to flee, picking up their friends Merry, Pippin, and Samwise along the way. They met Aragorn the ranger, who swore to protect Frodo and the ring, and a good thing too. The power of the ring was great, but terrible. Our heroes escaped, not knowing that even greater danger lay ahead. Joined by new allies, Legolas, the fearless elf, Gimli, the stalwart dwarf, and Boromir, the ordinary human. Together, this fellowship of the ring traveled through the snowy, misty mountains to the mines of Moria. That may have been a mistake. Fortunately, everyone made it safely out. Well, almost everyone. And what happened next? With our heroes scattered across Middle-earth, some came to the fortress of Helm's Deep, where the warriors of Rohan faced a terrible foe. Though they tried everything, the Uruk-hai army could not breach the fortress walls. But finally, their numbers were too great. Then, when all seemed lost, the heroes managed to turn the tide, and the Battle of Helm's Deep was won. Though the ring still had more dangers, Frodo and Samwise had traveled deep into the land of Mordor on their quest to destroy the ring, taking care always to avoid the gaze of the Dark Lord Sauron. To guide them, they had the creature Gollum, who craved the ring for himself, and so led Frodo into a perilous trap. Was broken, and peace returned to Middle-earth, all thanks to the brave deeds of the Fellowship of the Ring.